with you again. Because a vision softly creeping like a cancer grows, and no one dares.